find out how far you need to go to how far you have to go inside the filter. You use the whole line and you use this adapter 3/8. Put it against this and that, and you want to make sure this part matches with that inside part. This part matches with this part inside. See, practically, basically you can't see the line coming out of it. So this is how you make the new divot. You're gonna make this line right there.